Governor.
May I help you, Mr. McCraith?
I have to admit, this is an unusual case.
Yes, yes, but have you solved it?
I believe so. But the culprit was not responsible for the plague. At least not directly.
Have you found the witch or have you not?
Someone here has been dabbling in some dark magic. I have the name.
So? What are you waiting for?
I have the name. I don't have the full picture. When I do, I'll act.
Come, you have the name. You have the proof. The matter is simple, is it not?
Not exactly. The name is Lamentation Haskell.
No, it can't be. My son is studious. Curious, too curious at times, perhaps. But he does not have a bad bone in his heart.
He showed Caleb Watson a ritual. The cobbler used it and became possessed.
Even if true, it would only mean my son was exposed to corruption. It happened before. Bring me proof, Banisher. Find the real source of evil.
Since when has the governor required proof?
I'll get it. Mark me. I must find your son, Governor. Sooner rather than later.
His interests take him hither and thither. If he isn't here, he must be working on the outskirts.
He's been sprucing up one of the abandoned houses there. I ordered them emptied when the sickness hit. Here, take the gate key.
Go there. See for yourself. You're wrong about him. You're wrong about my son.
Needless to say that I count, of course, on your discretion.
He was quick to condemn till it was his own son on the block. Who's he really protecting?
We'll bring him the proof he wants. If the boy is guilty, his father may not be able to protect him.
Good day, sir.
Good day, madam.
Mistress. Lucy Barrow, the alewife.
Red McCraith, the banisher. Alewife, is it? I'd never have guessed from looking at you.
And what does an alewife look like, Mr. Banisher?
She's got you there.
Tell me about yourself, about your work.
What are you, the census taker? I'm Lucy Barrow. I'm earnest, proud, clever. I'm a widow of 41. My husband and I ran a tavern in England. I was the brains, he was... Well, he was there. And if you call me Widow Barrow, I'll fetch my shears and dock your chestnuts.
What brought you to New Eden?
Freedom. Prosperity. The chance to watch good Puritan men drink till they are sick, even as they fill my purse. And chestnuts. I came for chestnuts.
Would you be interested in a trade at all?
What do you need?
I'll take my leave of you for now.
And I of you.
Hell's balls! What happened here?
Something's emanating from under there.
No wonder this place is off limits.
Help if you need it.
One of these must be Lammy's hideaway.
Destroy those ghost wards, if you want me back.
Lammy, you here?
This is locked from the inside.
He was studying botany. Why botany? The incisions are clean. The precision of an expert.
There's magic here, though faint.
Araldo, mean anything to you?
Not a thing.
You mentioned an old mill. Seemed fascinated by the place. Nothing incriminating yet.
Remember what we found at Caleb Watson's? Maybe we're not looking in the right place. If I had something to hide, I might hide it in an abandoned mill. Take care. The place is warded.
why they pay me good money.
Much better.
I think I heard the sound of a gun. Move, Red!
I think I'm under threat.
Standing by.
Back down to hell!
Can I join in too?
Reinforcements!
Watch out! Spectre possession! This isn't over yet. You shouldn't stay in there.
Not some of this.
Away from the village. Perfect for his research. Perfect to hide secrets.
He's not out here for pleasure, that's for sure. Peaceful. Like home on a good day. That was hilly, mate. He felt like playing with the lambs. Blair preferred to feed them. And I was too busy dreaming.
And you?
Oh, I cooked them for dinner. The lambs, I mean. Oh, the girls were furious.
Yes, but they weren't hungry. A safe harbor. Should we need a moment's peace?
Did you feel that?
It's close.
Piss off!
Spectral nest. I better command them to show themselves.
Beware. Wards. Call on me.
Come on!
Piss off!
Doors blocked on the other side. Destroy those ghost wards, if you want me back. That spectre's looking for a body.
There's more of them. He shakes stuff with that. Up there.
A gateway to the mythical Aralu, whatever that is. Otherwise, terrible tragedy. Dark doings, sick secrets, and a wild guess.
Find the key to open this.
Take care. The place is warded. Sorry, not this time.
I'm ready to shoot the infested roots, after you bruise the heart.
Quick and precise. Well done. never learn, do they?
You're getting me up.
Dodge it if you can.
Looks derelict. Is he really inside?
I can't, Rory. Now. I could kill.
Oh, there. Guess we're not going that way.
There should be a way up here. What hides here in the dark? Come out, come out.
Looks like Lamy was trying to translate some sort of ritual.
Not any ritual. This is the Lesser Palingenesis.
I guess no one warned Lamy that grimy reincarnation rituals were not without risk. This relay lad seems dangerous.
His apprentice seems to be following him down the same path.
So, what are you hiding in here, evil spawn?
Glancing at the original writing, Lamy's work was poor. No wonder the ritual he spawned for Caleb from those botched words of power went wrong.
He doesn't speak well of his dad.
He thought he was better. That's not a particularly difficult task, in fairness.
We need to get to the top floor. Bet we'll find something.
More ghost wards. Someone was being extra careful. Red, come see this. Why did he feel like he needed so much protection?
It's just a lift. Why is this mechanism so complex? That book, again.
The Agrippa. That's not good. Not good at all.
What level of not good are we talking about, exactly?
This book promises eternal life, but the promise is a trap. Let's hope it hasn't been used.
Should be useful.
More magic muckery. Not necromancy, though.
Teamwork. Richard, what now? All this is more serious than we thought. I'm apprehensive. Not just because we're going underground.
We'll be careful. We don't know what Lamy was up to. And the signs are not encouraging.
You know, I could get to like it underground. The darkness, the gloom, the cool air.
Really?
No, not really. Not at all. Another sorrow used as a guardian.
Ready and waiting. Almost done.
Aye. not sure how much more I can take.
Miss it, you know you would. Red, come look. Dead animals, again. Different symbols and magic. Seems they were used as bait. Is this how we got through the Sorrow's vigilance?
So, here we are.
I suppose now, we step into the void.
Suppose we do. Dark rituals, void breach, general weirdness. Lammy can't be far.
Wards, you're on your own.